I'm growing my hair to donate to Locks of Love, and I'm planning on cutting it at the US Open because I've been cutting it, I haven't cut it for a while. And that's my plan, but I'm starting to really like it now. I'm hoping that 10 inches won't be that bad, so it won't be that short. But I'm definitely gonna get like side bangs again and everything. So it should be good.